Hey there, I'm Mike, and today I'm going to show you the best SEO plugins for WordPress. Managing your SEO can be confusing, but when you're equipped with the right tools and the knowledge needed to implement those tools, you'll be well on your way to search engine success. And that's exactly our goal in this video. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there'll be links to more resources in the video's description below. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's check out the best SEO plugins for WordPress. Yoast SEO reigns supreme as the king WordPress SEO plugin. Yoast continues to wow the WordPress world with impressive updates, a beautiful interface, and the most user-friendly option for making your blog posts and product pages stand out. What's more is that Yoast SEO has its own website with premium support options, a thriving community in the forum section, an informative blog to learn more about SEO, and SEO courses for beginners, intermediates, and advanced users alike. If you're on a tight budget and can't afford the premium plugin, even the free version beats out most other SEO WordPress plugins by a long shot. Here are some features that make Yoast a great choice. You can type in keywords and analyze how well you have optimized for those keywords on pages and posts. You can see exactly what your Google search engine result is going to look like. With this, you can adjust the meta description and title to make it more appealing and keyword rich. A readability check is completed on all pages to understand if you need to break up paragraphs or add elements like numbered lists or headers. The plugin detects if you have duplicate content in your page or post. Yoast has some of the best resources and support we have ever seen from a plugin developer. They also update the plugin every 2 weeks. The premium plugin provides a redirect manager, free support, content insights, and an ad-free interface on the back end. To learn more about this awesome plugin, check our in-depth tutorial, How to Use Yoast SEO on WordPress, complete tutorial. The SEO Framework plugin does the trick for those who want a fast, lightweight SEO plugin for WordPress without any ads or upsells. It's often considered the greatest alternative to Yoast. That has much to do with the visual nature of the SEO ratings and more flexible options for targeting keywords, like with slightly off words or synonyms. The interface is perfect for beginners. The API is also open for advanced users to get their hands dirty. The SEO Framework plugin is all-inclusive and it offers more advanced functionality with the help of extensions. Here are some features that we love about the SEO Framework. The SEO Framework doesn't sell anything to you. It matches most of the needed features you find in Yoast, but you're not required to pay for extensions or premium features. The visual colored meter scale provides a more user-friendly way to check whether your post will perform well on Google. It has a local SEO extension for companies that need to set up and display important local business information. The comment spam extension removes the need for an additional plugin. Most of the SEO settings are pre-configured so that there's little to set up after installing the plugin. While other plugins utilize a focus keyword, the SEO Framework focuses on the focus subject to encourage more natural writing because Google sees synonyms and SERPs as the same thing. SEOPress is a freemium SEO plugin for WordPress with no ads. It's simple, fast, and powerful, letting you manage all of your titles and meta descriptions for post pages, post types, and terms. Create XML and HTML sitemaps, track your visitors with Google Analytics, and optimize tags for sharing your content on social networks. The free version also provides content analysis to help web admins write better posts. Developers can use more than 75 hooks to set up the plugin as they wish. Here's some features that make SEOPress a great choice. No ads, and your editors will see a meta box with no reference to SEOPress. Same thing in the admin bar. It lets you add Google Analytics tracking to your site in seconds. It can exclude user roles from tracking, set up custom dimensions, enable remarketing, demographics, and interest reporting, track PDF, DocX, XLSX, downloads, IP anonymization, cross-domain tracking, and more. It gives you quick and easy Twitter meta tags and Facebook open graph data. Rank Math SEO is the Swiss Army knife of SEO tools for your WordPress website. It comes with everything you need to take full control of your on-page SEO. With Rank Math, you can manage the on-page SEO of your posts, pages, products, or other taxonomies. It tightly integrates with Google Search Console to bring you essential information right inside your WordPress admin dashboard. Apart from that, Rank Math comes with an inbuilt 404 monitor, redirections, rich snippets, local SEO, XML sitemaps, automated image SEO, internal link building recommendations, and more. Here are some features that make Rank Math a great choice. It's a one-stop shop for all your SEO needs. Each post, page, or product runs through an SEO analysis tool based on 40 factors. The user interface is very clean, and the options are easy to understand. It gives you options to add alt or title tags to images, missing them automatically. Rank Math has a 404 monitor to tell you where users see errors. It also comes with a redirection module that lets you point those 404 errors to something a little more useful on your website. XML Sitemap module comes bundled with Rank Math, and the plugin also pings search engines automatically once you make any changes to your posts. Rich snippet support is included with an option to choose from 6 different snippets like article, product, recipes, events, video, local businesses, etc. Breadcrumbs are also part of the plugin, so you don't have to rely on another plugin for that. Open Graph and Twitter Cart support is also bundled. SEO Squirrly is marketed for people who aren't SEO experts. It lives up to that claim by offering a complete SEO suite without complicated elements. Here are some features that make SEO Squirrly a great choice. The keyword optimization is done as you're writing the article. This is a little easier than Yoast when you often have to save the article to see suggestions and results. If you plan on replacing an old SEO plugin for WordPress with Squirrly, it still keeps all of your settings from the previous setup. There's a tool that analyzes your competition to see how you can outrank it. Squirrly includes content reports, which you can send to other people in your organization. For example, a writer might need to learn more about SEO, so you might send it to them after writing an article. You receive progress monitoring weekly, along with a solid tool that shows recent tweets about your topics. This provides both inspiration and ways to improve your content. Broken Link Checker does the dirty work for you by scanning through your blog posts and pages. All broken links are revealed within a few minutes. The list is populated with the links in question, so you can go and remove them completely or change them to better references. If you keep the plugin active, it continues to search your site and notify you when a link breaks. After the links have been corrected, the list will be empty, and Google sees that you maintain your site quite well. And to ensure that your site is performing well, make sure that the plugin is disabled if you're not actively scanning your site. Here are some features that make Broken Link Checker a great choice. You don't even have to go to the post or page to change the broken link. All link modifications are done through the plugin's primary page. The WordPress SEO plugin has an option for searching and filtering links. It's not only for finding broken links in posts and pages. The plugin monitors comments, custom fields, and more. Missing images and redirects are also detected. Basically, anything that might confuse a reader and make Google look less favorably on your website. There's an optional feature for preventing search engines from following the broken links on your site. If your site has affiliate links, then you want to check out Rel NoFollow Checkbox to make sure your links aren't hurting your rankings. Below the Open a Link in a New Window tab checkbox, you'll also find a Rel NoFollow option, which cuts down on the time you'll have to spend working through the HTML adding the Rel NoFollow manually. Here's some features that make Rel NoFollow Checkbox a great choice. It's lightweight, so your site remains speedy. You have the opportunity to boost your SEO without spending an extraordinary amount of time sifting through the HTML. It makes the process much easier for non-coders. It's a perfect plugin for affiliate marketers. The installation doesn't take more than a minute or two, and there aren't any settings that need to be configured. You can go quickly through guest posts or articles written by your writers to ensure that they aren't trying to market certain products or companies without your permission. Rich snippets are visual search elements such as star rankings, images, and other important details that might grab user attention by having something different from regular search results. Rich snippets are often used for e-commerce product page results and blog post reviews. There's not a way to do this within WordPress, so all-in-one Schema Rich Snippets plugin does the work for you. Your search engine results are cut down to the most important elements with this plugin. In addition, users see everything from photos to star rankings to author avatars. Here are some features that make all-in-one Schema Rich Snippets a great choice. Google Search provides a more visual structure for the users. Google likes this, and so do the users. The plugin supports several types of content, including events, reviews, people, products, recipes, and videos. So for instance, a recipe might have a star rating, the number of reviews, and a photo of the food. Your search results are easier to share on Facebook since the proper information is already compiled. WordLift is a WordPress plugin that uses AI to bring advanced SEO in the hands of content editors and marketers. This plugin helps you organize your content while automating structured data markup. By taking advantage of this plugin, you can also start translating your articles and pages into machine-friendly content that search crawlers, chatbots, and personal digital assistants assistants like Google Assistant, Siri, and Alexa can use and understand your organic traffic. Here are some features that make WordLift a great choice. It uses natural language processing and knowledge graphs for automating structured link data markup. It adds WooRanks technology to help you track the performance of your content and provides relative advice on how to optimize your website. It integrates with Google Analytics. If you want to redirect users from a page that no longer exists to another URL, you'll need to implement a 301 redirect. With a 301 redirect, you can let search engines know that they should pay attention to the new URL and discard the former one. Redirection enables you to implement 301 redirects using a simple URL manager. The plugin also includes a system that enables setting up conditional redirects. This means you can implement redirects that depend on the user's login status, what browsers they're using, their IP addresses, and other conditions. The best part of this conditional system is that it's simple to set up automatic redirects for 404 pages. Here are some features that make redirection a great choice. Redirection makes it easy to set up 301 redirects versus adding them manually. The plugin includes a conditional redirection system that supports parameters such as login status, page type, IP addresses, and more. It logs every redirect that occurs on your website. You can track 404 errors in WordPress. You can also change your website's permalink structure. Slim SEO's primary selling point is that it enables you to automatically generate meta tags and sitemaps, add schema markup, and create redirects. The plugin also helps you set up open graph meta tags and configure how your content will appear on social media. Moreover, you can use Slim SEO to add custom code to your header and footer. This is perfect for integrating solutions such as Google Analytics or other types of tracking code. Here are some features that make Slim SEO a great choice. Slim SEO can automatically generate meta tags, sitemaps, and add schema markup to your posts and pages. You can use the plugin to set up redirects and author pages. The plugin enables you to modify your content when users share it on social media. It is effortless to configure, and its default settings should be perfect for most users. Internal Link Juicer enables you to set anchor keywords for each post, and then automatically adds links to related internal content. You can configure how many links the plugin adds to each post and block content so it doesn't get linked to. Moreover, you can get access to statistics concerning those internal hyperlinks. The best way to use Internal Link Juicer is to let the plugin work its magic on your posts and then go over them to see if you can identify any additional linking opportunities. As good as the plugin is, it's still no match for in-depth expertise of your content, but it will save you time. Here are some features that make Internal Link Juicer a great choice. It allows you to set anchor text keywords for each post in your library. You can enable the plugin to automatically add internal links to each post based on the keywords you set. You can configure the number of links the plugin can add to each post and what content it can and shouldn't link to, and it gives you access to reports about your internal links. The XML Sitemaps plugin is plug and play. Once you activate the plugin, you can configure whether it notifies search engines about each update to your website. You also have the option to create a sitemap in HTML format. Aside from those basic settings, the plugin will automatically generate a complete sitemap for your website. You may still want to submit the sitemap to search engine webmaster tools such as Google Webmaster Tools, but that part is up to you. Here are some features that make XML sitemaps a great choice. It automatically generates XML sitemaps for your website. It notifies search engines about updates to your website. It adds your sitemap's URL to the robots.txt file. For rich snippets to appear, you'll need to add schema markup to your content. However, there are dozens of schema types, each with a unique purpose. Schema and structured data for WP and AMP helps you select and add the right schema for every type of content. The plugin includes a feature that can automatically detect what type of content it's dealing with and assign the proper schema. However, you can also choose manually from over 35 schema types, including blog posts, news articles, recipes, product pages, and more. Here are some features that make schema and structured data for WP and AMP a great choice. The plugin can automatically assign a schema to over 35 types of content. You can manually select what schema markup to add to each post and page. You can configure the plugin to exclude specific types of content from schema assignments. You can have the option to import data from other popular WordPress schema markup plugins. If you're looking to boost your site's organic traffic and beat out your competition, then we have the perfect ebook for you. Download our free Ultimate Guide to SEO ebook to gain access to 50 plus tips we use to grow our own organic traffic by more than 123% year over year. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.